Hi, I'm Deanna. Welcome to Holiday TV. I'm here with Sharon Sutton, and she is the owner, alongside her husband Bob, of the Cat House Hotel in Santa Barbara, California. It's right on Delavino Street, right by Mission, and it is a great place to bring your cats if you're leaving for the holidays and you need to find a place for your cats to stay. It's a paradise for cats. So thank you so much for being with
us. Thank you.
She's going to talk to us about how the holidays affect her business. I'm sure you're very busy. So tell us a little bit more about how the holidays work with you guys.
Well, like we were discussing earlier, to say that we're busy is a huge understatement, because of course that's the busiest time of the year for people to travel. And travel by itself is stressful. And then you add holidays on top of that. The last thing that people want to have to worry about is how to take care of their kitty. And so we have lots of interest from lots of people. We're always sold out. We can accommodate anywhere from 85 to 90 cats, depending upon which size space a customer wants to
house their
kitty in. And then we actually don't even take reservations until September the 1st. And we take a prepayment to make sure that everyone is assured they have a place for their cat. All the communication is, you know, all perfect, everything's dotted and crossed. And then hopefully for the cat guardian, that's one less stress that they have. And we've had the business for 8 years, so many of our clients obviously are
reoccurring.
Yes. And so
you get to know the cats really well.
We do get to know the cats really well, and they get to know all of us. And it's fun at Christmas time. A lot of times people will give them presents, right? So we get to be Santa Claus too, right? Sometimes for their birthdays, and sometimes at Christmas, so we get to, you know, give them their presents. And we're very busy from about the, well, certainly over Thanksgiving, that's true too. And then there's this sort of dip. And then from about the 15th of December until, you know, sometimes the 8th of January, we'll be completely sold out.
And that means up to 80
to somewhere between the 80 and 90 number, again, depending upon how many are.
That's so many.
What size space they rent. Yeah, and people tell me, what do they say? Disneyland for cats. It's like a cruise for cats. And they get to do all the things here that you don't let them do at home, like climb the trees.
Climb the walls.
Sleep when they want to, and they're all out during the day and only in their space at night. And surrounded by all of us who are all devout cat lovers. And so here comes one now, it's coming to visit. So it's a very busy time for us. It's a very exciting time. And hopefully what we're able to do for folks is give them the peace of mind to not have to worry about their beloved kitty. Because as we know, you have cats, I have cats.
Yeah.
It's just like one of your children. And so you want to make sure that they're getting the best care possible. And I know we do that.
Great. Well, everyone, you have to come. If you have a pet and you're going away for the holidays.
Just cats.
Yeah, just cats. You have to bring your cat here. It's great. It's a wonderland for cats, and it's amazing. So thank you so much for being
with
us. There's only 20 cats here right now, and it seems like there's so many, so I can't even imagine what it's like when there's a lot.
There's Loretta.
Yeah. They're all over. So thank you so much.
Okay, my pleasure. Nice to meet you.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They wouldn't let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
When one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to stay,
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.